is. It's not your fault.
Yes, but here at South Park Milk, we strive for excellence. For instance, we are now entering the extraction room. As you can see, we keep it close to the refrigeration room. That way we can get the milk to the container as fast as possible. That's why some say South Park Milk tastes like you're sucking it right from the cow's tits yourself.
Amazing.
Here, try a glass of our cold vitamin D and our fresh scones.
Delicious.
Oh, excuse me, a little difficult to drink with our condition.
Martha and I actually have buttocks where our head should be.